Snow White versus Elsa. Let the rap battle begin.
It's not lame that my aim here's to tell you the truth. I'll hit it out of the park like my name is Babe Ruth. Got a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. The fact that you can't claim the same is really a shame. I'm the original princess. You're a copy of a copy. I am porcelain and perfect, and your floppy hair is sloppy. I'm fragile but agile, rarely cross. I am sweet. You can tweet. I'm a treat like a boss.
Who the hell are you to step to me? An aimless airhead with a vitamin D deficiency? You got no skills because you're focused on your looks. And let's get to what was up with you and those seven schnooks.
Hi-ho.
I've heard you sing. It's a high-pitched chirp. You dopey.
You're crazy.
You're a bashful twerp. That squeaky meek demeanor is an awful choice. I can drown you out right now with my powerful voice.
You should know that's not singing. You're just yelling. At least now I can't hear the mean lies you're telling. You could have grieved with your sister from the start, but no, you're the one who's really got a frozen heart. You were selfish and deluded when it comes down to it. Had the chance to do better, but like a porn star, you blew it. As for your powers, they're hardly legit. You built a whole castle with nowhere to sit. Does it really count as magic if when you let it go, the only thing that moves is ice and snow? I talk to animals and it always impresses. You're just a blonde snowblower in sparkly dresses.
That's right, manipulating snow. I'm the best at that game, which means you're under my control, cause that's your stupid name. And who eats an apple a stranger gives ya? And who needs a man to save and kiss ya? I'm savvy, strong, single, and so independent. You're the weakest role model, why I am transcendent. You're a forgotten bygone, yes, time is the cruelest. I'm the newest, the boldest, and literally the coolest. So step aside and hide, go find a cottage to clean. You're one ditzy princess, I'm a motherfucking queen.